Guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are back with another video, and today we're doing Fortnite, not mobile, we're doing Fortnite on Xbox. So here we go, we're doing solo because I am close silver. I don't know if I'm on squad, but I'm trying to get a win on solo. And look, my mom is refusing to get that. Okay, so here we go, guys. I'm eating Jolly Rancher right now, so. It's good, it's So, it's green apple. It's green apple, hold on. Is it getting focused? Hello? Okay, never mind. Okay, we're gonna drop out Loot Lake. Wait. We're gonna drop it maybe right here or right there, I don't know. I love Jolly Ranchers, guys. Jolly Ranchers is like my favorite candy. I know. Yeah. Wait, where are they landing? Okay, we're gonna land at the big house over there. Well, the house in the middle. You might switch a glider. Oh, great. Okay. Let's try to go to Tilted Towers, actually. I haven't been there in a while. Dang it! Frick. How, why? Do people grab my red buildings in Tilted Towers? Okay, we got my AR. We're gonna check it. Might not be good. Wait. Yeah, I knew it. Wait. Actually, I have a better idea. Oh, wait. Launch pad. Pump. Another pump, I don't want that one. Okay, I thought there was somebody else in here. Okay, blue pump. I'm gonna switch out with my green pump. We only have like two weapons right now. Did bad guy. Oh, two launch pads. Nope. I died. Was that another Reaper? Yep, it was. So, guys, we're going to go to the next round right now.
We are back.
This time, we are Love Ranger. What's the other one? Oh. Okay. Oh, I like that one. I actually like to make it rain, but the best one I hear is to rock out. So, this time, we're going to drop out Salty Spring, actually. Pleasant Park. So, here we go. Oh yeah, remember to leave a like and subscribe down below. If you guys want me to go to the towers again, I'll go there. I actually might go there in a second. Look at them, but I have the regular umbrella on me right now. Here we go, guys. The map, wait, their chest looks like nope. Oh, come on, there's somebody else coming here. We Ooh, get that chest in the middle if this person doesn't go for it. Good, thank you, person, for letting me have my chest. I wish I got something better. Well, not really, I'm good at hunting rifles, but at least we have a shield. That's the best thing. But we have to jump a lot because I only have 7 bullets, and this I have to reload every single shot I take. Ooh, there's another weapon out there. Pistol. Oh yeah, we're doing the rainbow gun challenge right now, so. Yeah, we're gonna do the rainbow gun challenge. Oh my! We only need a legendary, and that's it. Because look, we already have like. Okay, please say there's a legendary in here. Oh, there's a med kit, my cat. Take that. Can I not switch it out with my. What's it called? Actually, I will switch it out for a tactical submachine gun. I'm good with tactical submachine guns. It's gonna be hard. If I get a legendary in here, the challenge won't be hard because I have already completed it. But if I don't get a legendary in this next chest, then I don't know what, but we have a shield. We can't keep the shield for a long time, so we have to drink that right now. There we go. Oh, dang it, it's important for it? Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're not gonna get a rainbow gun challenge. I can't do the rainbow gun challenge. Because I just got a porter fort, and look, a purple sniper. Oh my gosh. Hold on, might do it next round. Maybe. Oh no. It kind of looks like we are doing the rainbow gun challenge. Because if I didn't pick up that this porter fort, well. We still did the rainbow gun challenge, but I can't just hold this for the entire round. But I know there's somebody here. I think I just saw somebody. Okay. Told you there's somebody here. Let's do the rainbow gun challenge. Another freaking porta fort. What luck today. You know what? I'm gonna try to stack the porta forts. Actually, what I'm. But yeah, I know there's a chest in there. Oh! We completed the. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna. Just right now. I don't know why I'm doing this, guys, but rest in peace, the poor folks. Okay, now. What's this? Look at that. That'll be my newest base. Well, we completed the rainbow gun challenge, guys. See, look. We completed the rainbow gun challenge. Oh, what did this look like? Yikes. I'm gonna make a door like right. No, not right there. Look at the view, guys. Make a rainbow gun challenge. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Frick. Ooh, I have an idea. I need my med kit right now. You definitely have to hide advantage. I did take some damage on him. That guy is a pro at Fortnite. What the? Where did that come from? Okay, guys, we're gonna go into the other round right now.